You are listening to 88.1 FM KEWTF.
Udiga Bay.
Listeners for community radio for Sonoma County.
And streaming live at KWTF.net.
Your Litter's Magic Music Box.
Unpretentious songs, the new colorway, the third colorway, entitled These Are the Days. We obviously heard Love Is All Around You, and yes, I recommend the new colorway. These Are the Days.
Well, the International. The show presents the new microcosm. microcosm of free music production, once known as independent or alternative music expressions that now integrated into the system have no more relation to their original meaning. All styles of music that are uniquely based on the experience of more than 70 years of recorded the emphasis is on long-working musicians with a unique own wallet. Wallet's Match Music Box International.
And Hard Land, taken from Make, the new CD by Blake Jones and the Trike Shop. Enough has happened to bring out these songs. In the summer of 2013, my wife and I lost our son. Take Brian Jones. What do you do, what do you do? In 2017, the political leadership in our country dropped all pretense of caring for the world around us, being civil and being compassionate. What do I do? Make. It's the only response I have. It's the only response that I believe will make a difference. To stumble ahead with creativity and love. These are songs of love to my family, to my musical partners, and to the community in which we are lucky to move. Best love to all. B. Jones. Blake Jones and the Trike Shop, new CD Make, and this is Take a Look at the Stars.
Photo of him bending back, dressed in only touched-up stars, strategically placed to give him flushes. So where are the bomber bruises? Don't need to use them like you thought you did. And the business side of beauty shall be noted. This is a laughter, the aftermath of money danced for headlines, and threw his arms around the panting critics. And it felt as though the blue smoke would never leave the white light, and it looked as though the boy would not be able to walk out at night. For the band director loved that photo of his head thrown back, made up in only beetroot love bites, beautifully shaped around the burn ape. So where are the bomber bruises? Don't need to use them like you thought you did. And the business side of beauty shall be no dead. So where are the bomber bruises? No need to use them like you thought you did. And that business side of beauty shall be no dead.
The Business Side of Beauty, taken from The Hidden Beauty, another new limited edition vinyl long player by John Howard, with his material from the 70s, some released, some unreleased, but all worth to discover. John Howard. And here's another track from a CD that I listen to quite regularly if I want something, well, fresh. Miserable Lee, not from France, no, from England. That's the debut CD. They have three CDs out now. Seven Deadly Songs, and this is Child.
Like yesterday when you were just a kid. All those times together, all that we did. We would run together, we would face whatever fears from which we never hid. When you were new, I made a pledge to you to be the very best daddy I could. When you were three, you climb upon my knee and tell you fairy stories of this world.
Thank you. set the trip waves. Nothing is real. Nothing is real. You can't see, you can't hear what I feel. We are forgiven for hearing the past transmission, for thinking it captured the world. We are forgiven. The truth in the eyes are just lies. It's only in the trees of the stars.
Folk from Great Britain, Mark McDowell and Friends, Limited Green Vinyl, of course, released on Fruits de Mer Records.
And by the way,
reminder, lordlitter.de, lordlitter.de, the playlists have all the links you need to get in touch. Lordlitter.de. And this is the Super Soft Groove project from Germany, Opera to Relax. The project no longer exists, unfortunately, but I guess you can still find the CDs somewhere. This is a track from Life to Life.
Opera to Relax.
Thank you. Yavaravakara. Eina Varakuya Saya Vakara. Enuka Yina Vayikei Vakara. Unoka Yina Tai Siya Vakara. Uyeshti. Uyeshti aresie kuyita ya navakanayu. Heyu varakuya vai vakara. Anu saravaki ete ya vakara. Ehe ya vanaku ya staya varayus. Evana yukeve ya staya stushava. Uyeshti. Uyeshti aresie kuyita ya navakanayu. Eyu varaveyu kaya savara. Eika navasite ika varaya. Anuko inataya kaya vakari. Eyu samavakai tai kavara. Uyeshti. Uyeshti. Uyeshti.
And that was Anna Homla and Steve Moshe, taken from Bread Woman and Other Tales CD that re-releases the very early material, I think the first cassette by Anna Homla and Steve Moshe, from the days when the musicians were exploring. Today, I think, too often, it's all kind of retro sounds, all well made, but it's retro, not really exploring.
Without giving away too much, I believe that what I was doing was I was reading a book and plucking phrases from the book and slightly changing the phrases to fit the context. In between these pluckings of phrases, I would pause the dictaphone so that the phrases would slide and collide. It doesn't necessarily render a linear meaning, but it does give the listener clues to make, create meanings, as just about everything else on the tape does. So, for example, a vast mass of factual detail testifying to the obsessional's extravagance. What are these audio assemblages, collages, heaps and masses of factual details, trivial facts and exaggerated personal historical facts? My method of collecting is obsessional. My method of exaggerated personal historical facts. My method of collecting is obsessional. Historical facts. My method of collecting is obsessional. My methods of combining the sounds is obsessional. Using chance processes to create the mixes enhances their organic crustiness. So much of what I do is accumulating material, pack-ratting it, heaping it up, spilling it all together so that details teeter and totter on the edges and then fall down together into cracks and crevices and niches in the junk pile. A constantly shifting, settling, nearly geological collapsing in, imploding. Scraps and bits and tatters and fragments slipping through tears and rust holes in weather-beaten sheet metal. Think oxidization, corruption of materials, sedimentation, rust, corrosion, dust, mold, a composting of sound.
Of course, the question is he spreading important information, or is he just irritating? Hal McGee. From the CD that comes with this Hal Zine number 11. And I was slowly shifting into the world of Radium 88 from Great Britain.
Until the blossoming of identical flowers in the electric forest.
check your daily life and you will realize, yes, I am slave to the algorithm. That was a track taken from Radium 88, the new CD, Perpetual Motion Machine. And this is something from the new free CD compilation you'll get if you are a member of the Fruits de Mer Records member club. CD is entitled Sideshows by the Seashore. And this is Mother Goose. We'll be right back. You are listening to
88.1 FM KWTF.
Udina Bay.
Listeners for community radio for Sonoma County.
And streaming live at KWTF.net.
If I had a world of my own, everything would be nonsense. Nothing would be what it is, because everything would be what it isn't. And contrary-wise, what is, it wouldn't be. And what it wouldn't be, it would. You see?
This is Brave New World, also taken from Sideshows by the Seashore. And this is Cheerio and bye-bye, your slot litter. Next time, more true counterculture. Bye.
Magic music.